16th, Rayton Meadows Arena.
Against Phil?
It's going to be against the former English champion, Lewis Norman.
Interesting.
And yeah, it's going to be a good fight.
Did I read right on Box Rec you're number 6 in Britain now?
Yeah, I am.
Is that the truth?
I am. Wow. And we're hoping to obviously climb that ladder. Climb that ladder this year, definitely.
Is there a world ranking up there?
Is there what,
a world ranking on Box Rec?
Is there what?
A world ranking.
A world ranking, yeah, there is, but obviously, we've been only starting 2
you're
years.
You're not there yet.
I mean, might be like 150 in the world or something.
Still pretty good. Still pretty good.
So, yeah, we're just getting things moving.
What have we got?
It's going to go on to rest.
10 seconds. Oh, is it? Yeah, it's
going
to go
on to rest.
So I'm going to be at the fight in Sunderland. Dan is coming. We're going to try and get a few other people coming.
Definitely.
I hope everyone else can get there.
Definitely.
Are you being filmed? Are you doing some footage? It's all about footage these days. That's,
yeah.
That's why we're doing this.
Oh yeah, definitely. The fight will be filmed.
Yeah.
There will
or
be.
Just bits around it. You're getting ready, preparing, and
definitely.
Meal prep and all that.
Hopefully.
Am I giving secrets away? I don't know anything to give away. I don't know anything to give away.
Things are not official yet, but hopefully I'll have a filming production team on board as well by then, so looking forward to it.
We're going like this sparring session.
Yeah.
I might have 20 kilos on you right now.
Exactly.
I've seen the videos and I'm worried about your movement. I think I'll be on the back foot for quite a lot of this.
I don't want to get no injuries before the big fight.
I won't be trying to put it on there. Like when I sparred Boise and got my ass. That's not cool.
No, look. Five seconds. Let's see.
Hard time.